Hello, today I'll show you how to navigate our City of Austin application portal. Creating an account for first-time users. Step 1. Visit the Economic Development Department application portal homepage. Step 2. Click the Create Account icon. Step 3. Enter the required information. Then click the Submit button. Step 4. After completing account creation, you will be prompted to fill out your profile information. Step 5. After updating your profile information, you'll be redirected to the home screen to begin the application process. How to redeem your access code. If you have previously applied for a City of Austin Economic Development Department grant or program, you may need to redeem an access code to confirm and access your account. If you received a "Your email is connected to our system" message, follow the steps below to confirm and access your account. Step 1. Visit the Economic Development Department application portal homepage. Step 2. Click the Create Account icon. Step 3. Enter the required information. And click the Submit button. If your information is in our database, your access code will be displayed. Step 5. Copy the one-time access code and enter it into the Access Code tab. Step 6. After you confirm your account, you will be directed to complete your account creation using the Create Account tab. We hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please visit our Economic Development Department homepage, austintexas.gov/EDD, or call 512-974-7819.